δίπλα μου η Sheridan Atkinson. Sheridan, your first feelings about this first victory in this year? It's a European victory and it's something very important for the team, right?
Yes, of course. I think we have the potential to go really far this year in Europe. And it's the first game at all, so we got to shake the bugs off and find a rhythm as a team.
As for your own play, I think you are a very good player. You see, you were MVP in the only Malakathias tournament. Now you see that you find a very good the offensive game today. You see that you are doing better from Panathinaikos day by day.
Yes, I think the team has a very experienced setter and he's an attacker. And we've had to find a rhythm with each other. We've been training really hard for 2 months to find it, and I think tonight I'm really sure.
Which is the second offense of Panathinaikos now?
Yeah, I wouldn't say problems.
Problems.
I think
bad moment.
Yes, I think we just have to be a little more sharper, a little more ahead of the game. We reacted. So when a tip came, then we went instead of waiting for something to come. So I think that, and I think by the next game it'll be a lot cleaner as well.
Did you expect that the goalie would be in such a good mood?
Yes, I think when you're the underdog and you come to a legendary club like Panathinaikos, you play like, you know, your life is on the line. So of course I expected this. I think I wish we would have reacted a little quicker, but I'm happy that we did and good for them to play well.
So it's from the next week in Netherlands, right?
Yes, of course.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.